gentlemen, the victors of the 74th Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen and Peter Mallark.
She's not who they think she is. She just wants to save her skin. Simple as that. She has become a beacon of hope for them. She has to be eliminated. What do you think?
I agree she should die, but in the right way, at the right time. Katniss Everdeen is a symbol. You don't have to destroy her, just her image. Show them that she's one of us now. Let them rally behind that. They're gonna hate her so much, they might just kill her for you.
Please just help me get through this trip.
This trip doesn't end when you get back home.
So what do we do?
From now on, your job is to be a distraction so people forget what the real problems are.
Chins up, smiles on.
There she is, Captain 17, the girl on fire!
People are looking at you, Captain. You've given them an opportunity. They just have to be brave enough to take it.
To live.
No, to do something.
You have to go now before they kill us. They will kill us.
No! No!
Go ahead. Your entire species must be eradicated.
Your species, sir.
The other victors, because of her, they all pose a threat. Because of her, they all think they're invincible.
They know our strategies. They've learned our weaknesses. And the alien attack nearly destroyed us. That must never be allowed to happen again. If we're going to survive, we need a new kind of soldier. One who doesn't think the way we think. Fear the things we fear. One the enemy would never expect.
We need minds like yours, Ender. You'll be the finest commander we've ever trained.
So I'm not the first?
No. But you will be the last.
You really don't see them as children, do you?
If you succeed, you will be remembered as a hero.
What are we doing here?
No,
this is
bull.
Frank,
what are you doing here?
I need you.
Look, I'm retired, okay?
You haven't killed anybody in months.
That's a positive thing.
They're coming. I can feel it.
96 hours ago, somebody said you and I took part in an operation called Nightshade.
At the height of the Cold War, a Megaton device was smuggled into Moscow piece by piece and then reassembled. The scientist was Edward Bailey. He's in an asylum for the criminally insane.
Frank Moses, my dear fellow!
I'm so old. You've been locked up here for 32 years.
some off, right? You're gonna be kidding me, yeah? Come on, put him up!
11 million people are gonna lose their lives if you don't help me.
Is there any way you can tell us where the bomb is?
I invented it.
That's not good.
MI6 has just given me a contract to kill you.
Apparently you're number one on Interpol's most wanted.
What did you say?
It's important to enjoy life while you still can. They're sending an old friend of yours as well.
It's the best contract killer in the world. You need help.
Hello, Frank.
Who is she?
Trouble.
How are things?
Yeah, Frank. How are things?
Please don't kiss my girl!
What happens in the Kremlin stays in the Kremlin. You gave her a gun. She has no idea what to do with this.
I know exactly what to do with it.
You like the old days, Frank.
I hate her so much.
I'm not dead now, Moses. I ain't dead yet. I never heard of you. Must be a little bit before my time.
You've heard of me now.
Saving the world! Astrovia!
Astrovia!
We didn't do the...
Come in close. Closer. Because the more you think you see, the easier it'll be to fool you.